for my wrongs, I have just begun.
Ain't no mercy, ain't no mercy. Got that purple Lamborghini, lurk.
What's up, guys? And welcome back to GTA San Andreas, a series that I've been put off a long, long, long time ago. Like when I started my channel time ago. But anyway. Yeah, I've had to restart GTA. So so the story may be a little bit mixed up. So I might have to go through a little bit of things again, but I've progressed a little, and yeah, let's get it started. If I can just get the volume perfect. Hold up. Right, there's perfect. Right. Hopefully y'all can hear it. Hopefully you can still hear me. And let's just get into the gameplay. So I'm in the middle of a mission right now. You'll probably know it when you see it, but oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? I didn't even do anything. What just happened? Are you serious? Fine, no. Doesn't make sense. I'm just like how? Whatever. Let's do this again. In 20, fuck you. God damn it. Okay. Guess we're gonna be driving to another mission. Since this mission wants to be trashy now. Man, I just started it just a couple of minutes ago.
Hey CJ, baby, what's up, man?
What's happening, Smoke?
Chilling. Wanna go for a ride?
Yeah.
You drive.
All right.
We going downtown.
Oh, that's fucking hilarious, yo. That's fucking it. Let's get a little press like this. I don't give a fuck. Blasting y'all fools up. What you mean? Come here.
Motherfucker, back me up. That's my homie CJ. Homie, you ice
Time to return the favor, baby. Get off.
Oh, shit. I'm not going to be talking much this part, so sorry if I don't talk as much, because I need to concentrate. Sit down, bitch. Oh, shit. We also should have got flattened. Bitch. Hey, shut up both your tires. How are you still driving? What kind of shit is this? Bust your... Oh, shit. That was chaos. Fucking fun, though. Thank you. God damn it, fuck. I don't even care anymore. Nigga, hold up. Y'all just trying to shoot me? Hold up. Where he at? Fuck it. Oh, here we go. Drive-by, nigga. Oh, he wants some. Drive-by, nigga. Drive-by. Run for your fucking life, piece of shit. My car smoking, shit. Hey, forgot it. Holy shit. Shit, calm down. Shit, god damn. What the fuck are you doing? Oh shit. Can I do a mission over here? Not until 12 and 5. Wow. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking piece of shit. Give me that gun. Fuck wrong with you. You know the car. Ooh, hold up. Nah, chase after it. Crap. Yeah, car's gone. I'll take one of these. Thank you very much. Oh shit. Shit, that was a bad idea. God damn. Holy shit. How did I land on top of that? That was pretty cool. There you go. I did one. What up? Hey. Alright, let's go save.
Shit, neither.
I'm down.
That's wrong.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
Let
waiting for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool.
What the hell's going on out there? Nighttime comes, the whole town gets crazy. Forthright MC
broadcast from one of this closed location.
What
the hell is it?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Alright, so now we're doing the home invasion. We're gonna be sneaking in and out, getting the stuff. I already done this before, so I know exactly where the stuff is. I know exactly how to do it. But I might fuck up somehow. I don't know how. Might fuck up. I don't know. Most likely won't, but hey, can't say I won't. Oh shit, I didn't even see you. Damn it. This might look dumb, but this is actually smart. Look away of getting here. I don't care if it damages the van. I'm getting there quickly. Alright, I look so ugly though. Jesus, what the fuck? What the fuck happened to my face? Alright, we're gonna get the easiest ones. So, oh wait, this one first. So, you wanna go up to it, you grab it, and then you walk out slowly. Jesus Christ, I was making so much noise. Walk out slowly, just turn the camera as you need to move, and turn. And put it in the back of the van. There you go. Gotta be very, very, very quiet. Very, 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 very quiet. Because the slightest of running will alert him. And they also had a cop chasing after you, which is not good. Okay, that was a fuck up. I did not know that was gonna happen. He just thought he had a dream, and he doesn't care. That's actually pretty funny, but I'm not doing that again because that was. Yeah, I fucked up that time. I made a mistake and pressed it twice so I can crouch, and I dropped the crate, and I made so much noise. But he's still sleeping, so. He thought it was a dream. Nah, that's fucking real. Oh, we got 4 minutes. 4 minutes. We did. We doing this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. So get in the van and get the freak back in there. Our last two crates. We good. I don't know why I'm doing this, honestly. I hope this helps you, like, later in the future. Like, if you grabbed all the crates, you would get more weapons or something. Mm. Look at that poster. What the fuck? That ass, though. Oh, Jesus. Oh shit, I'm gonna swing right back out. Hold up. Thumbnail. I'm stupid. Alright, continue. Still recording, right? Yep. Just gotta make sure. They were finally done. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hey, I'm not trying to get a copyright strike. Enough of that dumb music. No.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
All right. I'm going to go home. I'm going to save it real quick.
Lady, this ain't nothing personal.
That's why I'm going to end it. So, guys, this might not actually be where I ended off the extra other part of the game, but... I'm sorry, I just wanted to do a quick recording of GTA because I know probably some people missed it, some people probably didn't even give a fuck. But I honestly wanted to record this because I know it will be a great series. Hopefully you guys do enjoy the rest of the series, and yeah. Glad to bring it back. Definitely glad to be playing this again. It's gonna be a long, long, long series. This is a long, long, long game. Now I'll see if I record everything I did. Then it'll take a little while, so yeah, it'll be a long experience, but it'll be a fun experience with you guys. Right here, watch. Alrighty guys, I'm Andy here. Hope you guys enjoyed this little video of GTA San Andreas. Hope you enjoyed watching those little two missions. I'm probably going to do two missions each game, each video, or three if you want me to. Just to leave some comments in below. Leave some comments below how many missions you want me to do per video. I'll try and squeeze as many as I can in before actually like the video takes so long, and yeah, this was fun, and I'll see you in the next video. Anyway, cue the outro.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun, my morning bed.